keep showing up, and I'ma keep showing love. And do you want it bad enough? I'ma keep showing love, showing love. Hey, Fierce Babe, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's your girl, Boss Babe Mimi. And as you guys may know, this is my first YouTube video. I am very excited today because I am going to show you my lip glosses, and you also will be able to see how they look on my lips. And yeah, if you haven't already, can you please like, subscribe, and comment on this video and tell me what you guys think. And down below, I will leave a link to my website, www.fiercelybeautifulcosmetics.com, so you guys can purchase these items. Alright, so let's get straight into the video. So yes, guys, this is the first gloss that we're going to try on. This is So Icy. I don't know if you guys can see it. This is like a silverish, sparkly, you know, type of lip gloss. So yes, let's go ahead and try her. Yeah, once again, this is So Icy. All my lip glosses are made with natural ingredients. I will also leave the ingredients on my website and in the link so you guys can know what you guys are putting on your lips. And also, when you do purchase one of my lip glosses, their ingredients are on the box. These are literally, I want to say, waterproof, because even if you eat, you drink, they're not going nowhere. Like, literally, I have my glosses on all day and they stay like this, and very good quality. They smell good, they taste good. And yeah, I know you guys are gonna love it. So let's go ahead and try on our next gloss. So here's the next gloss. This is Galaxy Diva. And this one is my favorite. She's like a dark, dark, dark pink. She's very pretty. Let's go ahead and try it on. Here she is, Galaxy Diva. I know I'm extra, I put like a lot on my lips, but I like my lips glossy. Yeah, so this is Galaxy Diva. The next one I'm gonna try on is called Pink Fantasy. This is like a hot pink. Yeah, this is like a hot pink. She also is very pretty. Let's go ahead and try her on. So here is Pink Fantasy. Okay, so as you can see, the more you add, the more pigmented it gets. Like, these colors right here are very pigmented. So if you're like me, you want it very glossy, you can just keep adding. Or if you just want, like, not so glossy, don't add so much. But yeah, here's Pink Fantasy. Let's go ahead into our next gloss. This one is called Violet. She's like a dark purple. Kind of like Galaxy Diva, but not quite, because she's just a plain violet color with no sparkles. This one could be worn by itself. I personally like wearing her with my lip liner called Wine Divine. It looks so good. I'm going to also insert a picture so you guys can see it. Here is Violet. So pretty. Right? Very pigmented. Nice. Let's go ahead and try on the next gloss. Here is my next one. This one is called Cookie Dough. Reason I call her Cookie Dough is because she smells and tastes like cookie dough. Yeah. So, let's go ahead and try her on. Yeah, so As you can tell, I was feeling myself. But yeah, this is Cookie Dough. Very pretty. Give you a gold shimmer. Very pretty in the sunlight. This is Cookie Dough. All right, let's go ahead and try our next one. This is actually my first lip gloss that I made. As you can tell, yeah, she's almost done. But yeah, this is Sheer Rose. Let's go ahead and try her on. This one gives you a sheer look. It could be worn by itself. It could be worn over lipstick or whatever. This one has like a glittery look to it. Very pretty by itself. I like to wear her by herself. Like an everyday gloss. This is like an everyday gloss. And yeah, I literally have this gloss on for like 8 hours. Like I have a bad habit of going like this, and it still be on so thick. Tastes so good, guys. So yeah, this is Sheer Rose. Let's go ahead and try our next one. Here's the next one. This is called Maroon Cherry. Reason I call her Maroon Cherry is because she gave me like a maroon color, and also the scent is cherry and the flavoring. I don't know, that's what I thought of at the moment, but she's a very pretty color. Let's go ahead and try her on. Like, she's lit. But yeah, all my glosses are scented, and also they taste good as well. So yeah, let's go ahead and go to the next one. Here's our next one. This is Pretty Blush. This is like a very kind of like Sheer Rose, but like an everyday wear, like a pretty blush. Like, I don't know, it's just, this is the vibe that it gave me when I named her. So let's go ahead and try her on. And guys, as you may know, camera doesn't do no justice. Like, these colors are very beautiful, like in person. But I hope you guys can see it. How they look. Yep, this is Pretty Blush. Let's go ahead and go to our next one. So here's our next one. This is called Sparkle Plum. This is like a dark purple with sparkles. So let's go ahead and try her on. This is Sparkle Plum. Very pretty. Like, the tint of the little purple with the sparkles going on. Very pretty. Like, imagine this in the sun. It looks gonna be popping. But yeah, let's go ahead and try on our next gloss. Now we're down to our squeeze tubes. This is called Magical Blue. Jesus, this is like it look white, right? But it's not. I'm sorry, you guys can't tell. It looks white, but it actually goes on like a light blue. Like a light blue color on your lip. It's very pretty. Let's go ahead and try it on. See it? Very pretty. This is Magical Blue. Now you see why it got its name, Magical Blue. This is very pretty. This is actually one of my favorites as well. This one will be in a squeeze tube, but also you can purchase it in a wand tubes. The wand tubes are not on my website yet, but they will be. I'm just waiting on more tubes to come. You know, everything is slow because of the pandemic. But yeah, for now, you guys can get it in wand tubes. And to be honest, I think that wand tubes distribute better than... I think squeeze tubes distribute better than wand tubes because you get more product on your lips. You know what I mean? But yeah, they're both pretty though. Like the wand and the squeeze tube. You know, both stylish. But yeah, this is her on my lips. Let's go on to the next color. So yeah, this is my next color. This is Baby Girl. Baby Girl is like a... it's like a girly girl. Like, this is just so girly girl to me. And this is also one of my favorites as well. Let's go ahead and try her on to see how she looks. This is Baby Girl. Isn't she pretty? I love her. I love it. But yeah, very pretty. Let's go ahead and go to our next one. This one is called Love. This one is called Love Shocker. It's like a dark reddish color. Very pretty. Very pigmented. So the more you put, the more, you know, the more pigmented it will be. So let's go ahead and try her on. Yep, so this is Love Shocker. Look at that red. Very pretty, right? Let's go ahead and try on our last gloss, guys. We did it. So here's the last one. This is called Pixie Dust. Let's go ahead and try her on. Alright, so this is Pixie Dust. Very pretty color. Yeah, so guys, let me know what you guys think. That was all of my glosses. Like I said, you guys will be able to purchase these on my website. The link will be down below. And also, please follow me on my social media. Let's be friends. Follow me. You know, just know when I'm having sales and also all good things like that. What else I wanted to say? But yeah, guys, you know, let me just tell you about a little advice. So I wanted to start this business because what's going on in this world, we don't know what's gonna happen, and during this pandemic, right now is the best time to start your business. So whatever's stopping you, stop and just go for it. You know what I mean? You're gonna be successful. You know, manifest, do what you gotta do, believe in yourself. You know what I mean? And you can do it. I'm new to this journey and I want you guys to see me grow. And this is why I'm in my YouTube channel, so you guys can see how I progress, you know, later on. And yeah, just, you know, do what you gotta do. Don't be scared. And make that money. There's room for everybody to eat. Alright, so this is gonna be the end of this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel so you guys can know when I drop another video. I'm gonna try to post at least 2 times out of the week. I wanna post a lot of things. I got so much in store for you guys, like how to make lip gloss, how to make labels, and so much more. So please guys, subscribe, like, and comment on this video, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye. Thanks for watching.